Yeah,
what,
it's fun.
What's the street called?
This is Quirino Avenue. This is the other Quirino Avenue.
Oh, this is, yeah, the Quirino Avenue, yeah.
Yeah. Like, all the houses are... And then if you go to the streets behind, it's really nice, too.
Yeah.
Like, it's full of plants and, like, nice houses.
Yeah. Oh no, he's doing a 3-point turn.
Yeah. He's like, oops, going the wrong way. Sorry. Coming through. Please. I do this all the time, so I can't complain. He did it quickly, so that's good. The Change Your Smile Dental Clinic.
Change your smile. Oh, from what to what?
I don't know. I'm happy to say. Typical, like this house is the more traditional wooden houses. That's what it looked like before the cement houses.
I see.
Gosh, I really don't feel like going to UP at this point. I missed the girl.
Yeah, it's empty.
Except for the children. The bicycles.
Wah!
Taste and see that the Lord is good. Taste what?
Taste and see?
Yeah, and it's a car repair shop.
Oh no. Oh, I recognize this. So it's the next turn to the right, right?
Yeah. Is it?
Yes. Okay. Now turning off.
street here where we're going to turn now, that's shoreline.
Yes.
So you see all the trees lining
the shore.
There used to be even like benches, but those got like, those got
blown?
Well, carried away by the flood.
Flood?
Yeah, there was a big flood.
I see.
And there, And these were all beach houses, beachfront.
Wow.
There, see the.
Yeah.
The row of coconut trees.
Coconuts! Okay.